LLC on the payment of the 30,000 naira minimum wage. How do you see this, sir? Is 30,000 naira what the government should be negotiating about? Is it a good one? You have just commended the president, which is a very good one. But how do you see this? Then talking about state of the nation, let's come to Lagos particularly. There's no place in Lagos that have good roads. Every place is traffic. I'm going to have an administration in this. Is this okay? What should governance be? It is said that the people get the kind of government they have. Does it mean we are not okay? What is really wrong with us as a nation?
The first question on this track. Because up to now, to return the environment along with the past 12 and go, they were practicing zero places, zero places, short meter, 8 meters. You know, they were lost. The situations were deteriorating. The playground was done, was very falling down. And so, things were really breaking into pieces. We have enough materials from the 6-pack television country in the world. We have gold, we have diamond, we have aluminum. I have cocoa, I have yam, I have cassava, you know, we have rubber, too many. But they were not being properly managed. They were just like Araba Araba. Take your own, I'll take my own. But as a perfect human of God, he said the best word in heaven is obedience. Obedience means rules and regulations and principles are then guiding everything in the nation. And so, with Nigeria entering into the colonial experience and coming up to three ethnic groups, the law was there, but we did not take into account what was the case at the beginning. If we have done that, we would have been in trouble. You say, with this kind of raw materials, human materials, they go to the 30,000 value. We cannot afford. I recommend 150,000. And that 150,000, they might even come very near the past. But there has to be some institutions. Yes. The country of the labor system controlling the labor. Where you have to go to all the companies, one by one, to know what they do there, not to be able to just go up the sky, and then go to the goods, my brothers. They go to all the companies on the other, from this year to there. How long do you do there? How long have you been there? You'll be surprised to know that. As a Nigerian who are on high-quality work for 20 years, there are companies now using trailer to carry their knife to work. Whereas in India, the Portuguese, the Chinese, they are air-conditioned cars to carry them. So these are things that we have to look into. So it's not striking. They need to assist the Minister of Labor. Minister of Employment, to this part, when we can sit down and decide on something. But at least, in the meantime, we should take the 30,000 and be going to work better, because we cannot be sitting down there and be acting like I am the gate. Yes, everybody has to say, fire, 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 and that behavior has to be described. And then it's all the way over. This is what I would say. I'm looking in the whole view. You can't know that may not cost and it may invest all in the market. And the last 2 days we had that, the record in the last place in all of the previous two. All we need to do is to allow the government sit down and talk. I believe that that is what the paper is going to do. Not at this time here. All the monies of the government have been hidden away by politicians. Congress. Not only that, instead of fighting, they can take off a kind of investigative bureau to all the banks, not only here, abroad, to know how much are we stolen and who buy. That would help us a lot. If we are waiting for the OBA, then we are looking for delays and it will affect inflation of the debt, cost of things will go up. For 30,000, I cannot say any state I cannot pay. Maybe in the north, we have 30,000 in the US, Nyasa, Ngoni, Kino, Anambra, Kodo, Lagos, Kodo, Oshun, they are not very easy. And the others, those who are sitting down there, saying, look, you don't want to go to school, but you want to miss work, I hope. You want to do it tonight. And the one that I really have to, and they are in the process of it for today, because why? They only want to eat and drink. They don't want to work. And I don't know the reason why. So that is that. The strike should be stopped. It should travel to the government. Now, on the second one, we talk about the rules. Whether police, the rules.